An inmate at King County Correctional Facility.
Let them know they tapped in with a real nigga, man. You know, this nigga has, he's really one of the guys, man. Oh, mama.
Come on.
That's my dog. You remember, he used to live next door in Massachusetts, old school, when you was high school. When I was like 5 years old, he was like 15, 17, when I was a little nigga. Old school, and that's
it. Yeah, man.
How long did you get this dude? I got some hot shit to him, mama. I got some shit. I mean, I got some hot shit on my mama. For real, let me hear what you've been rapping in there, man. I said I got this murder trial scheduled a couple days after I turned 21. Mama stressing because the system got a hold of her son. Niggas dying like every day. I told her I only want what you expecting from a bunch of adolescents with guns raised up in the church.
But you know, when I was younger, I was always getting into trouble. Just English wasn't my first language. I got expelled, arrested, you know, real knucklehead shit. I guess coming from another country to the States, I had to adapt quickly. I was like a sponge, soaking up knowledge, trying to stay a step ahead, trying to survive. But in the Central District, you can grow up too fast. And whenever I got off track, my pops was there. But when I was 14, man,
he was gone.
My pops crossed over, but he's with me every day. In my skin, my blood, in my soul. You know, Chuck, Draco, my family, my son, they all helped me become the man I am after he moved on. But without my pops, without YURI, I wouldn't be doing none of this shit.
Maybe whenever, boy, I would pick up.
Thank you,
bro.
We almost done, man. We almost passed out everything.
$20,000 worth of toys for the show.
Video, avatar.com.
Feels good to be able to, you know, evolve in life.
I wouldn't be 28 half.
Sitting in the dark with my finger on the trigger. Watch out for the sharks, cause them waves might get ya. Watch out for them wolves that could trick you with that ba-a-a. Boy, I ain't slipping, bet this chopper got that banana. All we knew was murder, now we killing these investments. Don't gotta say a word, you can feel it in my presence. All we knew was trapping, now we opened up the door. I ain't gon' shake your hand, cause I think that you the po-o-o. Writing names on bullets with my own fucking blood. Trust my enemy more than my own fucking blood. At least I know what I'ma get from them when we cross paths. Rather you stab me in the face than stab me in the... Hold up, Chuck being gone, man, this shit still fuck me up. I be in the party thinking about that shit like,
yeah, that's what I want you to get out of the story is integrity. He's a friend to the end, you feel me? Loyal to a fault. That's my nigga.